Good morning mga kahabi. So 3 days now or day 3 since we put the breeder coy in here. And then unfortunately, they did not spawn or the female did not spawn. And then what we did now is we replace the female with another female. So this female is again rin kwako, which is more active when it comes to breeding. So what may be the reason or reasons why the other female did not spawn? So what I can think of is that for the last 2 days or last Tuesday, it was raining and then the water temperature is really low, so it is very cold. So that is one factor, because when it is raining the fish or any fish really don't spawn, same with goldfish. And then now we can get sunlight and hopefully the water temperature will rise, and then tomorrow this female will really spawn hopefully. And then as you can see that the water rise up, so we've introduced new water and then remove some of the poop of the fish. So this is now new poop, so we've done cleaning already, and then again there's new poop, so we'll remove it. For me, it is really important to add new water to maintain fresh water or water quality. And then as you can see, the male is trying to bang the female, so we are a bit positive that she will spawn either today. As per experience, when I first received her, so she spawned during the day, not at dawn. That was 11 a.m. So we'll check daily, monitor daily, and then evening also. But hopefully she will not spawn during the day, so she will spawn tomorrow. Because we are working, and then after spawning we can't remove the breeder, or if we can remove, so it will be late. There's a tendency that we already ate some of the egg that were spawned. So again, not much for today's video, a short update on our breeding. And then I know that this procedure process is not same with the usual breeding process, so this is part or some of my experiment, so I don't advise you to follow this process or procedure. So just follow the normal breeding procedure. So again, this is it for this video, so we'll make an update once the female spawn her egg. And then if you have an idea and suggestion, please comment it also below. And then if you are new to my channel, please support it by clicking the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified to my upcoming videos. So thank you, keep safe, and happy fish keeping.